All right, here we go. 2020 Top Series 2 Baseball Jumbo Case Break number 1. These are your teams. Thank you, everybody that joined. I appreciate it. Good luck to you. Gamesby, we were in Miami Beach in February. We moved up towards the St. Augustine, Jacksonville area. Yeah, it's rough. It's insane. All right, so with this break, we've got a 6-box giveaway. This isn't the exact break, but same giveaway. Everybody goes in. Top spot gets 6 boxes. That's half of a case of Series 2 Hobby. So 3 times, whoever's on top gets that. That'll come shipped, sealed. Third and final, going to Avanti. Ooh, she'll have fun opening that one. There you go. So Avanti on that one. And you got your teams. Here's our cards. Got to change the graphic real quick. Yeah, Pontevedra, it's, I don't know, kind of boring. It's supposed to be cooler, but all the amenities are shut down. There we go. We're going to pack stack these, and TG, what's up, my man? Yeah, I think Tiger's somewhere around here, they said. Because one of the, I don't know which one. I'm not a big golfer, but there's a lot of big golf courses around here. By big golfer, I mean I don't golf at all. Sawgrass, I think. Maybe. That makes sense. Tommaso, yeah, if you want to do that, send it on over and try to get through this one efficiently and do Diamond Kings tonight too. Full on Diamond Kings. Thank you, sir. Make sure you're... Funds came through for you. Yep, there it is. Wait. 118. What'd you send 118 for? Did you just buy something out of the store? Yeah, you did. Broncos 5-6. All right. Well, we'll check on it whenever we get a chance here. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Look at that. Silver packs, baby. How about those? Brian, do you and your wife work from home then? Well, I mean, obviously right now everyone kind of does, but usually... Hard to do that from home. There will be a recap at the end. Are you, Oh, nice. Is that still God, what was the name of it? Empire? They did My Florist when I was in Chicago. I did some loans for one of the regional rep. I can't remember his name. It's a long time ago. Yeah. That event kind of scary. You were with them for a long time, weren't you? And then moved to a whole new state. Do you guys have family in Washington? Oh, there's a twins? Oh, geez. Nice. Hell yeah. Celery, it's a rare word in sales. Boy, girl. Wow. Just knocked them both out with one punch. Good job. Man, my best friend just had twins. Two girls. Yeah, they were having trouble getting pregnant and then staying pregnant. And then finally they had a boy. I said, that's it. Nothing more. That's like a miracle that it happened. They did some other treatments and stuff, and boop, out came some twins. Like, man, no one's ever been happier than you two are right now. If I would have had twins, I would have been like, fuck. Let's do these chromies first, huh? Oh, cool. Decade's Best. Roger Clemens. Oh, man. Sleep. Balancing everything. Ugh. Dodgers. Decade's Best 1950s to 50. To get Avanti tagged on six boxes real quick. Danny Mendick, Dubon, Noose. Ah, oh, Dubon. I gotta answer Weibo. Syndergaard. Eloy. Hunter Harvey, Sheldon Noose, Nice. That's the $199. That's a big ass second baseman. Brandon Lowe. Oh, man. Yep. Sounds about right. Juan Marshall. And White Sox. Decade's Best. Was that Manny Munoso? Wait, Wilhelm? Hmm. How old are they now? Brandon Lowe. Clemente. Nice. Tanaka and Hilliard. Rojas. Robert. Nice. And Paul. Davis and Urquidy. Raleigh Fingers. Is that red? 6 months. Jeez. 8 out of 10. Haha. cool birthday. Zeno, Carter Kiboom, Javi, and Bregman. They win. They win it. Javier Baez, Bregman, Ricky Henderson, Kwang Him Kim. I don't know him yet. Makes sense. He's a rookie. Is he Korean? Yeah. 1980s. Lots of dudes being happy with mustaches. And Michael Jack. LBS. Kiboom, Baez, Javi Gold. Cubs is Avanti. That one is 43 out of 50. Alex Bregman, Ricky Henderson, Kim, and Scherzer. Lincecum and the Yankees, decade's best. Molina, Chapman, Diaz, Verlander. Eloy, Hunter Harvey, Brandon Lowe, Roberto Clemente. I have two boys and one girl. My daughter is 9. My youngest son will be 7 the end of August. And my oldest son is 19. He lives in Illinois with his mom. Ketel Marte, Jorge Soler, Tony Gwynn, Nick Solak. Shogo, Posey, Puck Collins. So, pretty good with the chromes. Let's get on to the paper. Move it on over. Come on. I put them too close. Roll out the barrel. Juan Soto. Cool. Trevor Story, nice. Marcus Stroman. I guess that's not numbered. Just foil. Yeah, no problem. I'm just trying to get through these. I'll go back and pick out all the rookies and everything as I'm sorting tomorrow. Sleeve them up. No, that was opening day. That he was a super short print in. Robinson Cano, Mets. There's one. Tanner Rourke. KB. Ooh, nice. Dude, it's going to be a beast. It's going to be so fun. White Sox are actually going to be a fun team to watch. Severino, that's it's the blue border, I guess. Sorry, this is my first time going through this. Yeah, well, don't have to play the Cubs this year very often. So you got that going for you. Why do all these Texas cards have inaugural season on them? They have a new stadium? Urquidy, Houston, on card. Ask Gruber. Gavin Lux. That looks like a short print. Rue, Mike Trout. Robin Yount, Acuna, Yamaguchi. What is this thing? 2009 draft. Mike Trout. Angels. Avanti. Draft medallion card. I don't know. Where's Zimbeck when you need him? All of them, man. Inaugural season. Inaugural season. Just Texas, though. A card of a card. Nice Bob Gibson. Xander Bogaerts. Deep in thought. Corey Seager. Andrew Knizer, Cardinals, Mostown. Mike Trout. KB. What's going on with Chris Bryant? Are they going to trade him? Oh, that's cool looking. Mitch Haniger. 40th anniversary commemorative patch. Jersey sleeve. Gerrit Cole, Billy McKinney, Ernie. I don't get it either. I mean, they already dicked him around when he was a rookie. Didn't he sue them? That's to D-Law. Wilson Contreras, that's a nice patch. Cubs, Avanti. 25 out of 25. Mike Trout. Yeah, I don't get it either. I mean, he's one of the faces of baseball. Kyle Lewis, Tatis Jr. You see that McCutcheon short print they have? It was like $300 last week. Now it's down to 100. Still ridiculous. It's got him in the dugout and he's got like this big gold rope chain on and he looks like he's a member of Run DMC, just chilling in the dugout. It's nothing special. It's just a funny picture. Funny picture. Soto. Sheldon Neuse to 50 for the A's. Black and gold. Manny Machado, Major League material, Padres, not numbered. Wilson Contreras, Javier Baez to 50. 100th anniversary, Wrigley Field, little thingy. Andujar. It just where my kids are at this point. It's just easier to go on at 10. I'd like to sneak in 2 or 3 more breaks every night, but Flaherty to 199. Yeah. Yep. Married. Two kids here. A dog. I was like, what is this, 2030? What does that mean, 2030? Probably says on there, right? It's like the Roberts are coming out one per box. We gotta have some doors installed on our office. It's right off the kitchen. Right now, it's just kind of wide open. I'll just be running through like crazy little maniacs second they see the lights on. Oh, cool. Are you on YouTube? Dave Winfield. Marcus Stroman. Corey Seager, 2012 draft, medallion. It's a great movie. Justin Dunn to 199. C Seattle. Mariners is Fung. Yeah. Suarez, Cunha, Yu Chang. Yeah, he always looked like he was just gonna explode. Then he did. Corey Seager. Tony Walters, another Robert. Paul Goldschmidt, so old, 2009. David Price, Mookie Betts, Keuchel, Vlad. Topps flagship. We'd still rip them. I was going to say they should make like fender boxes specifically for group breaks or anyone that doesn't want to sift through it. But we'd still go back and do the hobby stuff. Lane Thomas, Cardinals, Mostown. That one is to 199. Oh, Syndergaard looking confused. Self-siders. We might get one. Cold foil. One box left. Jorge Soler, Royals. Avanti, man, he had a good year. Saw that coming. It's PEDs dealers probably did. Oops. Jake Fraley. Judge. Jorge Soler, 70 barrels, significant statistics.
Okay, go to sleep.
Why?
It's 3:30. $2,000 back then was a lot. Now it seems like every new guy gets that. Like a refractor auto. $9,510. Did you buy it or did you pull it? Marcus Semien. Nice. Trent Grisham. That one is $299. Nice. That's a big one. That's one thing I've never done. Is just buy a big collection of cards. Yeah. Gary Carter, Mets. Mm-hmm. All right.
Let's do a little recap. Because we are done. Here we go. Your Queedy. Nizer. Sheldon Neuse to 50. Justin Dunn to 199. Lane Thomas. Trent Grisham to 199. The short prints, variations. Corey Seager. Xander Bogaerts. Wilson Contreras. Dave Winfield. Yu Chang. Noah Syndergaard. Luis Robert collection. Two of these, or three of these. I think we had six. One, two, three, four, five, and six. Base. One of the megas. Gold Javi. 50. Raleigh Fingers. That one is 10, 8 out of 10. And Dodgers team card. Gold to 50. Marcus Semien. A's. Soler. Jersey auto. Soler commemorative patch. Robinson Cano. Goldschmidt. Corey Seager. Corey Seager again. Jack Flaherty to 199. Javier Baez to 50. Padres, Manny Machado. Wilson Contreras. Nice patch. That one is to 25. Mitch Haniger. And Mike Trout. That is it. That is it on this one. Thank you, everybody, very much. I appreciate it. Congrats, Avanti, on the half-case win. See you guys on the next one.